Hello, Taste Buddies, and welcome to the Taste Buddies Club. Today we're going to make spicy biscuit breakfast crock pot casserole. The sound of that is just so delicious. Let's get started. The first thing that you want to do is go ahead and grease the bottom of your crock pot with butter. And you would just use your fingers to spread the butter around the bottom of the pan and make sure that it's good and coated. And then you would want to go ahead and turn your crock pot on high. And while that's heating up, pack your eggs in a large bowl and add your seasonings. Use the large end of your whisk to beat the eggs. You could use a spoon or a fork to beat your eggs with if you don't have a whisk. However, the whisk makes the eggs really fluffy. Once we have our eggs all whisked and mixed in with our seasonings, we're going to add our milk to this mixture. Once your milk is added, and just go ahead and blend it a little bit with your whisk. Then we're going to add our rotel to this mixture and then just blend it in like so. Then we're going to add in our sausage. Fortunately, I had to buy the pre-cooked crumbled sausage. I really prefer to make this with sausage and then I fry the sausage and crumble it myself. It just tastes a little bit better and gives a better flavor. This pre-cooked sausage is what I had to use today because my store is out of regular sausage. And then once you get your sausage in there and get it all blended, I'm going to add our cheese. Okay, and then once you add your cheese, you just want to kind of mix the cheese around in there. Okay, and then you just want to sit this mixture to the side. If your crock pot bowl comes out, wonderful. If not, then just move your crock pot to an area where you can line the bottom of the crock pot with your biscuits. Just place the biscuits side by side in the bottom of your crock pot. I always have to look at my biscuits and count them just to make sure I have all of them out of the package for some reason. I don't know why I do that. I just do. If your crock pot is smaller and your biscuits are touching, that's fine. My crock pot is a little larger, so my biscuits are not touching. They're just lying in there. We will get our mixture. Let's pour it into the crock pot over the top of the biscuits. The mixture will completely cover your biscuits inside of that crock pot. Place the crock pot back to heat. Our lid. And cover it. It is on high. We're just going to let that cook. And I'll be back to show you the results. Okay, guys, we're back a few hours later. And we're going to take the lid off and see how we're doing. Oh my gosh, that looks so amazing. Now what we're going to do is replace the lid. And we're gonna turn our crock pot off and we're gonna let that cool for a few minutes and then we're gonna taste. Yum. Okay guys, we're back. We're gonna go ahead and take that lid off and you can see that it's still steaming. Grab your cake knife and then we're gonna scoop under one of the biscuits and grab a bunch of goodness with it and then just lay it on the plate. Doesn't that look delish? And then you could just go ahead and taste it. Look at that flaky biscuit. The eggs are so fluffy. That is amazing, guys. You can choose to garnish this with syrup, honey, jelly, gravy, jalapenos, hot sauce, whatever you want to do to make it better for you, you can do it that way. However, I choose to just eat mine the way it is. It is perfect. Thank you for watching. Enjoy.